Watch it go. Rotating the turret slowly. It should be working now.